relationship is based on lies and betrayal so awful that karmically we're doomed. Wow, you're more Jewish than I am. We Catholics know our way around guilt, too. I'd like to think we're not being punished.